top 10 infantry fighting vehicles. An infantry fighting vehicle is an armored combat vehicle that is primarily designed and equipped to carry a combat infantry team. These fighting vehicles are also armed with an integral or organic cannon of at least 20 mm caliber. Sometimes it is equipped with an anti-tank missile launcher. In this video, we have selected the top 10 best infantry fighting vehicles. So let's take a look at the top 10 infantry fighting vehicles. 10. Warrior Tracked Armored Vehicle. At number 10 is the Warrior Tracked Armored Vehicle. This IFV entered service with the British Army in 1988. A total of 798 vehicles were built when production ceased in 1995. The British Army plans to operate these armored vehicles until 2035. The Warrior Tracked Armored Vehicle has a weight of 25.4 tons and a capacity of 10 crews. The armor of the Warrior Vehicle is aluminum and applique. Its main armaments are 30mm L21A1 Rarden cannon and the 40mm CTA International Cord 40 cannon will be installed in the future. The secondary armament consists of an L94A1 coaxial 7.62mm chain gun and a 7.62mm machine gun. The engine of a Warrior is a Perkins V8 Condor diesel 550 horsepower, and it has a maximum speed of 46 miles per hour on road and 31 miles per hour off road. 9. Piranavi. At number 9 is Moog Piranavi. The Piranavi fighting vehicle is one variant of the fifth generation of the Moog Pirana family of vehicles. It was developed in Switzerland and revealed in 2010. The mass of Piranavi is 33 tons and has a capacity of 11 crews. It has an all-welded steel armored hull with integrated atom composite modular armor. The baseline version provides all-around protection against 14.4 mm armor-piercing rounds and artillery shell splinters. This vehicle can have a 112.7 mm MG turret or Moog apex mount, or a 30mm grenade launcher or 30mm autocannon tow anti-tank missile in its main armament. This IFV can be powered with MTU-6V199TE21 or Scania DC-13 430-480kW engine. The speed of Moog Piranavi is 100 km per hour. 8. BMP-3. The next best infantry fighting vehicle is BMP-3. The BMP-3 is a Soviet and Russian infantry fighting vehicle. BMP-3 is among the few modern IFVs that are fully amphibious. The BMP-3 was originally designed to become a light tank, but it was eventually reproposed as an IFV. The BMP-3 has weighed about 18.7 tons and has the capacity of 12 crews. This infantry vehicle has aluminium alloy plus steel, 35mm plus frontal, all-around small arms fire protection up to 12.7mm armor. The 2K23 turret with 100mm gun or launcher, 2A70 or B5E1 Berezov turret with 2A42, AGS-30 grenade launcher, Cornady M, and PKT machine gun or AU-220M Baikal remote weapon station turret with 57mm BM-57 autocannon and 7.62mm PKMT machine gun are its main armaments, and two 7.62mm PKT machine guns are its secondary armament. This IFV is powered by a UTD-29M diesel engine that gives it the maximum road speed of 72 km per hour. 7. Type 08 or ZBD-08. At number 7 is ZBD-08. The ZBD-08 or Type 08 is a Chinese updated and enhanced version of the Soviet or Russian BMP-3. The first production variant, the ZBD-04, entered service in 2004 and improves to ZBD-08 after a couple of years. This new infantry fighting vehicle is produced in large numbers for the Chinese Army, and this is weighing between 20 to 25 tons with a capacity of 7 to 13 people. The ZBD-08 has a 30mm cannon as its primary armament, HJ-73 anti-tank guided missile and 7.62mm machine gun is in its secondary armament. Type 08 has the Deutz BF6M1015C diesel engine that gives us at the maximum speed of 100 km per hour. 6. Kurganitz 25. Moving on to number 6, we have Kurganitz 25. It was developed as a successor to the BMP-3 and the whole project was kept in high secrecy. The Kurganets 25 is 25 tons modular infantry fighting vehicle with a capacity of 11 crews. This armored personnel carrier is developed for the Russian Army. This Kurganets 25 vehicle is made with special aluminum alloy, and its main armament can have Boomerang BM remote weapon station turret with 30mm 2A42 automatic cannon, 9M133 Cornet EM anti-tank missiles, and PKT 7.62mm coaxial machine gun or AU220M Baikal remote weapon station with 57mm BM57 auto cannon and 7.62mm PKMT machine gun. This beast is powered by an 800 horsepower engine that gives it 50 miles per hour speed. 5. M2 Bradley. At number 5 is M2 Bradley. The M2 Bradley, or Bradley IFV, is an American infantry fighting vehicle that is a member of the Bradley fighting vehicle family. The Bradley is designed for reconnaissance and to transport a squad of infantry, providing them protection from small arms fire. It has a total mass of 27.6 tons with a capacity of up to 9 people. M2 Bradley infantry vehicle has a 25mm M242 chain gun, 2-toe anti-tank missile in its main armament, and 7.62mm coaxial M240C machine gun as its secondary armament. M2 Bradley has a Cummins VTA903T 8-cylinder diesel engine. Its total speed is 56 kilometers per hour on road. 4. Combat Vehicle 90. At number 4 is Combat Vehicle 90. The Kov 90 is a family of Swedish tracked combat vehicles designed by Sweden's Defense Administration during the mid-1980s and early 1990s. It entered service in Sweden in the mid-90s. It weighs between 23 to 35 tons depending on the model, and the capacity of this vehicle is 11. The Kov 90 has a welded steel armored hull, and 40mm Bofors L70 autocannon, 35mm 50 Bushmaster autocannon, 30mm Bushmaster autocannon in its primary armament. Its secondary armament comprises of 7.62mm KSPM 39 machine gun and 6 76mm grenade launchers. Two types of engines can be fitted in this vehicle. One is Scania DS 14 14 liters diesel inline 6, and the other one is the DC 16 16 liters diesel V8 engine. The total speed of this infantry fighting vehicle is 43 miles per hour. 3. K-21. Coming up next, we have K-21. K-21 is a replacement for the South Korean K-200 series infantry fighting vehicles. The initial production began in 2009 with the Republic of Korean Army planning to field approximately 466 units. This 25.6 tons IFV is designed to effectively defeat other IFVs as heavily armed and armored as the BMP-3. The K-21 is armed with an SMT Dynamics K-40 40mm autocannon as its primary armament and 7.62mm M60 GPMG as its secondary armament. K-21 infantry fighting vehicle has Duzin D2840LXC diesel engine and 70 km per hour on road speed. 2. Lynx. The second best infantry fighting vehicle is Lynx. The Lynx Heavy IFV was developed as a private venture by the same company as the Puma. Lynx KF-41 was designed in 2015 by Rheinmetall Land Systems. This heavy fighting vehicle weighs from 34 to 50 tons and has a crew capacity of 9 to 11. Lynx is powered with Land's turret KF-31 with 30mm Rheinmetall MK-30-2 ABM or 35mm Wotan 35 or Land's 2.0 turret KF-41 with 35mm Rheinmetall Wotan 35 autocannon. This vehicle also has a coaxial 7.62mm light machine gun, smoke grenade launchers, and optional spike LR-2A TGMs or UAV launchers as its second armament. It is powered by a Liebherr diesel engine that gives it a total speed of 65 to 70 km per hour. 1. Puma. At last, the best infantry fighting vehicle is Puma. The Puma is a German infantry fighting vehicle designed to replace martyr IFVs. The production of these vehicles began in 2010 and is scheduled for completion this year. The Puma is currently the most protected production IFV in the world. It has 31.45 tons of weight and 9 crew capacity. Puma Fighting Vehicle has modular AMAP composite armor and its primary armament has 30mm MK30-2 ABM autocannon, 5.56mm HKMG 4 machine gun, Spike LR anti-tank guided missile, and 6-shot 76mm grenade launcher are secondary armaments of Puma. It is powered by MTUV 10-892 diesel engine and has a 70 km per hour speed. Thanks for watching till the end. If you like the video, smash the like button and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. See you next time.